walk forward, give your description of this combination. It's got our cylinder heads on it. It's got the Edelbrock Pro Flow, nice setup. Custom ground hydraulic roller, got your rear sump wall pan. Take you in there and show you how to run. Alrighty, 3,500, 471 foot-pounds of torque. Looks like a Peaks torque, 483. Peaks horsepower, 478. Rated 450, so everything's good. We'll get her off there, get in a crate, come your way. Have a great day.